Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more Forza Horizon 3. So, in the previous video, I was cruising
around when it is safe to do so.
I was cruising around in the world's most powerful Mustang. And right now, I am taking out my Bugatti to complete all these S2 events.
Turn right.
Post which,
in 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right.
So this Bugatti is driving like really well.
Turn right.
This car is made for these tracks. All right, people, we're here.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's start with this one. So, tidal view circuit, 3 laps in the Bugatti. And I'm gonna win this, like, real bad. I'm gonna fuck these guys up with my Bugatti. Like, kiss my ass, people. It's raining, really? That makes it challenging.
Boss, I know it might be tough given the speeds you're doing, but see if you can get a look at that speed boost tech. We definitely need to pitch that for Horizon.
You know what to do, boss. Hit those bags hard. Try not to think too much about the physics.
What? For real? Okay. Close. Okay, we're winning. Easy. Winning, that's a good thing, right? I need a good lap time too. You just ruined my spoiler, man. What the hell? Not cool. Look at that Pagani Zonda just overtook me. And I don't like it at all. Okay, what the hell? That was crazy. No way that's happening. Need to plan it a little better. Sucks. Right, let's try again. There we go, that's a little better. Thank you. need to get a good lap time too. Really? No. I'm gonna go a little further back. Right. This is where I screwed up. This is what I've got to fix. Alright, final lap people. I have not been able to get a good lap time in this lap or the previous lap. Let's try our best to get a good lap time in this one. Close. Let's try the other way this time. Is this stuttering there? I won, but I'm only getting 2 medals because I'm pretty sure that I did not complete that lap time target. So that's 2 stars for us. I already have this card, that 2 Horizon Edition. I don't really need another one. Alright, 2:13, that's really crazy. Okay, so we're done with that event. Let's see. Should I go do this? Like, I never got to do this when I was racing with my S1 car.
Guys, Amy here.
Alright, let's try this one. Which one should I take? Half pipe climb. Which car should I go with? I'll stick to the Mercedes. Or maybe the Toyota. And then don't worry, I'm gonna go back to Bugatti. Let me just win this one, and then we're back to Bugatti. There we go, lap time target. You got a lap time target? Really? I fucked up. Like, there are a lot of skill points, but I know I've... Are you for real right now? Oh my god, I lost all my skill points. What the fuck? I'm gonna restart it. I just lost all my skill points. That was like at least 50,000 skill points right there. How did I mess that up? Holy shit! I did not expect that. This Supra likes to drift a lot. There we go. For real? I'm at the 5th position. I can win though, if I like try really hard. Really? What the fuck? What is wrong with this shitty car? car is so not doing well in this track. I don't know what to say, people. Like, what's this? What's this supposed to be? It just keeps... Alright, we're lost, but that was shit, man. Come on, what the fuck? Horizon Edition. I would love that car. Most likely. Alright, so let's get back to the Bugatti. There we go.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn left. Turn sharp left.
Back now on Pulse with your host, Amy Simpson. So, who has an S2-class car they've entered into the next round of Horizon Hot Wheels? Not me, I'm afraid. My little Mini probably doesn't qualify. Oh, well, maybe if I strapped an 800 horsepower big block into it. Hey, that's not the worst idea. You listen to this, guys. I'm just off to the auto show to have a talk with Warren.
Right, back to Bugatti, people. And I'm gonna win this. 3 stars. 3 medals. Whatever. Dino Breakout. That's a nice name. Right, let's win this. Great speed. Alright, I can do that. That's the first one right there. Holy shit, that's not cool. leading the pack now. There we go. Holy shit! I just needed one more, what the fuck? Great speed targets are really not in my control, so I don't know. I should have been getting 3 stars in this one. But anyways. Right. On to the next one. I can do this camera thing. Not really. I can do this one.
With Amy Simpson. Guys, if you see them around the festival, you have got to talk with one of these Hot Wheels engineers. I asked one today about our S2 class races, whether they're worried these cars might reach speeds too fast for the track.
Right, let's try again.
Quote, there is no such thing as too fast. How can you argue with that? This one is for you, lady.
In 400 meters, turn sharp left. In 200 meters, turn right.
Right, that's a drift up.
Turn right.
Okay, we can maybe try this.
Turn around when...
Huh, maybe not. Let's try that. Okay, let's see. I can try this. And then maybe head on. Event right in front of that.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn right.
Right. There we go.
You have arrived at your destination.
Cool. Let's go to the
turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, I'm not turning around, bitch. Maybe I will. Because I feel like post that loop-de-loop, I will have like really nice speed, which I can use to my advantage right there.
Meters.
That's better.
Turn left.
See? From one turn start to three start.
In 200 meters, turn
Listen
left.
Listen up, Horizon. This next one is a skill song, which means you're earning double skill scores for the duration. So pick up some speed, throw some shapes. Now, show me what you got.
Turn left. In 100 meters, keep left. 400 meters, turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Turn sharp left.
Oh my god, my Bugatti has been wrecked!
Arrived at your destination.
Whew. Right. Let's win this one. 3 stars in one go. Rusty Reef Run.
I don't even want to think about the speed you'll be capable of on this track, boss. Wait. Yeah, I do.
Alright, so it starts with this thing. There we go. Damn it, that was close. Winning way too easy, man. What the hell? Nice pass. Go.
Just
How nice! But did I get the fourth speed target? I don't think I did.
Boss,
I did!
This is supposed to be top secret, but you can see it from 10 miles away. I'm rubbish at keeping secrets, so I'll just tell...
Let me just... track some new event. There are a few here. No new races, really? Alright, we're doing this then. Yeah, let's do this. 322. Will I be able to manage that though? What if I like keep going forward through there? Nope.
They're prepping the track for the Hot Wheels finale. It's gonna be big.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 400
really?
Meters, turn left.
Holy shit, no way.
In 400 meters, bear right.
Rising pulse.
Right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
You better be kidding me. Whoa. Maybe.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yes, that's exactly what I'm planning to do. Right, let's go get the speed camera. 322, come on. Come on, Bugatti, you can do it. You can do it. Easy. Way too easy.
Arrived at your destination.
Okay, so I'm approaching a speed zone right now. I need to get more than 290. That's gonna be a little difficult.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh, I did it! How nice. There we
Boss,
go.
This is it. They have something they're calling the ultimate Hot Wheels experience. Horizon didn't design this one. We just told them we needed a finale, and it had to be massive. Going on past experience, maybe we shouldn't have said that.
Right. So unfortunately, guys, this is where I'm going to be ending the video. In the next video, I'm going to take my Ford GT out and... yeah, I'm gonna do that final event. See you next time, guys. Bye.